What can you offer my daughter, eh? Never have a job.
Look after Leonie, I'm going to be a good dad.
You're a stick of shit.
Your record is appalling. For much of your short life, you have behaved like a thug. I sentence you to 300 hours of community payback.
Bus sailed right past me.
Look, I'm sorry, but it's a 15-minute cut-off. You're too late.
I've got to get meals done, man. Please. Please.
There you go, the dream team.
Angus! Stupid prick, you!
Oh, consecutive ground. Show some respect.
Too far, Harry. Come on. Just tell them we're gone.
It's a sacred place. We're going to a distillery.
Who's got a sensitive nose?
I'll get it.
Last night, I was asked to look at a sample of a whiskey which is simply beyond price.
It is likely that the sale could raise an excess of
£1 million.
What? This could be a big chance to make money, Robbie.
If I get caught doing anything like that, I get 5 years at least.
And then when we get it, I mean, who's going to take it off a scum like us?
Speak for yourself.
It's equivalent to having, like, the Mona Lisa in your bedroom.
Mona who?
The thing is, though, look at us. May as well have criminals on community service tattooed on their forehead.
Cults? Nobody ever bothers anybody wearing a cult.
Is this spawn, man? It keeps banging off my tadger. Fucking near one of the islands are deserted, man.
Bob Blair Distillery, the promised land.
It's in there. We're out here.
Just fucking trust me and you'll find it.
Hello, ladies. Up with the Celts.
You'll never sleep again, officer.
Jesus Christ, what happened to you?